Hello guys, today we talk about how to communicate scanner to Siemens S7200 PLC, and the website is communication model 1241 DC mail. And this is how to communicate data logic via Modbus RP. This is S7200. It's very easy and it's very easy to step. Datalogix scanner. This is a power adapter for datalogix. I have via button version 14. This is SMPS network switch. Okay, let's go. First, create a project. There is a 3 block is used. So, you see one by one. First, create a project. Just watch it, what I do.